So we got the shoulder press machine. First thing you're gonna wanna do, you're gonna adjust the seat so your feet are bent 90 degrees. He's gonna grab the bars. He's gonna lower back down slow and controlled. Inhale on the way down, and as he presses up, he's going to exhale.